Your aperture is technically only measured in one way, and that's called an f-stop. The f-stop is the measurement of the opening in your camera lens, left for light to pass through it and hit your sensor. T-stops, however, are utilized by cinema lenses, and they only measure the amount of light that falls on your camera sensor.